Those of you that are interested in how or what I was doing with that router to cut the holes, so I've made a base up out of about 2-3 mil ply, and I've drilled some holes in there. And what I do is I nail a rivet in to the center, and those holes locate it, and they'll give you your radius. So that worked out all right. It took me a while to figure out what I was going to do and how I was going to do it, because I don't exactly have a massive force and a bit with a drill press or anything like that, or any hole saws big enough to cut for the source bottles. So that worked for me. It might be something that you might want to implement into yours, but the leg assembly. Just made up this little jig here. I'm pretty sure that that's a 30 degree angle that I've cut these legs on. And what you do is you just put them there. And when I mill up a bit of timber to the right thickness and length, I'll, you know, whack it up there, a bit of glue, a dab of glue there and there. And I find the center of your piece and then line it up with that center line for the top, stick it there, walk away, let it glue up. Same at the bottom. Yeah, Bob's your uncle.
Vision to start is big. So join Queensland Fertility Group's 4-week fertility program and together let's make it your year. Register at qfg.com.au/let's make it your year.
Hey, mate. That's the model we used and absolutely loved them. The service was amazing and we got fixed price on the commission too.
Nat Curtis Real Estate, for a fixed price on property management and sales commissions. Call 0448-806-747 or email natcurtisre@bigpond.com.
Who's looking after your truck or bus?
I just thought I'd chime in here at this part of the video and just tell you that the last half of it is a completely different table, but because I forgot to film the assembly process of this table here, I thought I'd do another video, but instead of making a whole complete new video, I was just going to add the assembly part on the end. So end result will be a different table, but same assembly process. It's this one here, looks completely different, and the top was glued up completely different, and I've done smaller strips, whereas the last one was two boards glued together. This is, I don't know, five or six smaller strips glued together, and they're actually thinner because I had a lot of trouble cutting the holes out in the other one because it was so thick. So I figured make it a little bit thinner and be able to cut them out a bit easier. So yeah, just thought I'd chime in. Enjoy.
Thank you. 2018, will they back up this year? Well, they definitely come off a good start. They've teamed up Julie Michaels for this.
YouTube video, I suppose, and the end result, you've got two very different tables. This one here has some very basic joinery. This one here is all just butted together and glued. This one here has a different design layout as well. All in all, they both turned out really good. I'm really happy with this one. I spent a lot more time on it though, but you know, anyone can make that. That's your really basic tools, basic design. This here takes a little bit more time and thought. So, hope you've enjoyed. This one here is finished except for the finish. I'll put a photo up of on my Instagram once I'm done with the finishing that. I'll put a link in the description to my Instagram. And thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and I hope you enjoyed it. Cheers.